the diary of the world's greatest actor, Master Thespian.
Dear diary, I had just returned from a triumphant tour of Macbeth, and no sooner walked in the door when the phone began ringing madly off the hook. Who should it be but the great impresario of the theater, R.H. Macy, begging me to play the most challenging role he had to offer, that of the great St. Nicholas. Having had no time to prepare for the role, I look upon it as the greatest challenge of my career. And so, until tomorrow... Master Thespian! How dare you invade my dressing room! Get out! Get out!
Well, are we ready, Mr. Thespian?
Please call me Master.
Oh, aren't we picky? Come, let's go. The children are waiting.
Well, couldn't they come in here? The acoustics are superb!
What's the matter, Thespian? Having a sudden fit of stage fright?
Don't be silly! I'm capable of playing any role, even with half a finger.
Oh, how did that happen?
It didn't. Acting!
Ooh! Is it real?
Oh, yes. Pull it.
How did you do that?
Acting!
Brilliant!
Let go! Now let's hurry, please.
Why?
Trust me.
No.
We've been here since 9 o'clock this morning. I think I'm more excited than David is.
All right, children. The moment you've been waiting for has finally arrived. Hope you've all been good. Well, I like you too. And now Macy's is proud to present Santa Claus.
Ho, ho!
Hi, Santa Claus.
Hello? Line!
What's your name, little boy?
Ah, yes, very well. What is your name, little boy?
David.
Line!
There aren't any lines, you fool. You're Santa Claus. You have to improvise.
Oh, improvisation. Very well. What brings you here, child?
Santa, can I have a bicycle for Christmas?
A bicycle? Well, why are you asking me? I don't even know you. Did you buy me anything?
No.
Well, then, how old are you?
Five.
Five. Well, you are incredibly immature. Why, when I was five, I'd already played my first Hamlet, my second Othello, and mastered the cello to boot. Now get off my lap.
You are a horrible man. All he wanted was a bicycle.
How dare you teach this child to beg? Have you no shame? Oh, oh, oh! Ah, improvisation! Oh, the shelf freedom invigorates my very soul.
Now you listen to me. Don't you know who Santa Claus is? He likes children and he gives them whatever they want.
He likes children?
Yes!
Oh, now you tell me. And you call yourself a director?
I never said I was.
See that you don't. Next!
Hi, Santa Claus.
Hello, my child. My, my, you have the face of an angel. You're so beautiful. What is your name?
Gina.
Gina. And what would you like for Christmas, my dear?
I want a Julie doll.
A Julie doll? Well, you can have as many as you like. Might I direct you to ALD, the third shelf on the left, and take as many as you want. Compliments of Macy's and Santa Claus, the bearded wonder of the North Pole!
That's it! You're fired! Get out of here!
Firing Santa Claus? Heading Chris Kringle? Oh. 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 My heart doth fail. Farewell, darling Blitzen. Farewell, thou beauteous multitudes of youth who stand before me. The jolly fat man lives no more. Why? Why? Because he killed me! The manager! Paul's the manager! The manager!
Okay. Okay, you get up. Get out of here. Get out!
You killed Santa Claus! Save him!
I'll save it.
32. I was merely acting.
Yay!
Did you care for some Shakespeare?
Yay!
Oh, the rogue and peasant slave of my ho, 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 Merry Christmas!